そうですね、新しいメンバーも入ってきましたし、まあ、まだ来れてないメンバーもいますんでね、まあ、全員揃うのは先になりますけど、まあ、初日の練習みんないい顔してやれてたんで良かったと思います。自主練習はやってたんですけど、やっぱりみんなでやる練習は強度が違うので少し疲れました。まあ、去年の、ね、最後の方の流れをまた最初から持ってこなきゃいけないのもありますけど、まあ、それ以上に去年の後半うまくいったからといって今年の初めがいいっていう理由は全くならないんでね、まあ、そこはチームがどうやって開幕に向けてやっていけるかっていうのもあると思いますし、個人個人のキレだったりもあると思うんで、まあ、その辺は気をつけてやっていきたいなと思います。まあ、タイトルをまあ狙えるように、まあ、毎年言ってますけどそれもあると思いますし、あとはもう全試合集中して全員で戦うっていうことがやっぱり今年も必要だと思いますね。ここになるかなとは思います。そうですね、まあ、チーム一丸となって、まあ、いろんな状況が1年やるとあると思いますけど、まあ、まずは今このプレシーズンうまく過ごせるように、まあ、気を使いながらみんなで助け合いながらやっていけたらいいと思いますし、それ1年間続くと思いますので、ね、まあ、そこだけはぶれないようにしたいと思います。
Well, I'm very excited to be back. I have, there's a fresh air smell in the air that I feel from the players and from the team, and I have a sense that they really want to achieve something and make our fans happy. We had the meeting this morning, and seven of the players back in 2011 started with me this project. So we hope that this year we can achieve the project and the goals of our project. Well, I think we have to be very honest. We have to work very hard. We have to improve a great deal from the last few seasons. In the last third of last year, I thought we were one of the best teams in the league. So we need to have that kind of form for 34 games. And I think the club did a good job of signing a few very good players. And with the core of the players that are returning, I feel that we have a very strong team. And it's very important in the next 6 weeks how we prepare so we can have a good start. Well, I think, first of all, they have to adapt as quick as possible to our football. It's important for me and the staff to help them to integrate into the team. But I feel especially the signing of the experienced players that we brought in, they have the quality to make our team better. And two of them are national team players of their country, so they will bring that experience to our young team. The part that's really exciting, if you look at the group of players we have, I feel that we can be one of the fastest teams in the league. And that will help us play the kind of football that I've always wanted to play, with the high tempo and with pace. That's always exciting for our fans, to see a game that goes with pace in defense and in attack. Football that has many actions, especially in front of the goal. So that's really our goal, and I feel that we are closer to it than before. Our ambition is always the same. We want to win, and I think our fans want this team to win. The key is to take it one day at a time, one game at a time, and one point at a time. Hopefully put ourselves in a position that we can fight for our title at the end of the year. Now, last season, in the first 3 months, we lost 20 important points. And that made our job very difficult. Even though we had a great ending, we couldn't really win the title. So the key is to really have a good start, to try to have consistency throughout the season. and give ourselves a chance at the end to win something. Well, my advisors around me say, don't say that you want to win titles. Don't talk about championships. We start, you guys ask me about the target and about ambition. Just allow me that our actions and our results will illustrate what our target is. Let's not talk about it. Let's do it.